You've been looking at Christmas lights lately, or are you going to put them up?
Yes, actually, we've started to put ours up for us at home. We've done about half so far. We want to get a little bit more done on the outside, which we'll do here over the coming days. It's an exciting time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm really excited. One of the things that I used to do as a younger child, like we would always go out and drive around, and we're looking forward to doing that with Anaya this year.
I bet. Her first year to do that.
Yeah, it'll be her first Christmas, that's for sure, and it certainly is going to be a nice one, and many of you have already started to put up your Christmas lights around here in East Texas, and tonight we take you to a neighborhood here in Tyler. This is 3rd Street in the Azalea District, and look at this beautiful view. Really, really nice there. That is decked out, Rachel. Absolutely, that is fantastic. Now, if you see a house decked out with lights, or even if it's your house that you decorated yourself, we want to see a picture of it. And send it with the address as well, and we might even come out and show it here on KETK all through the next couple of weeks leading up to Christmas. And speaking of sending it in, yeah, we had one sent in via social media of Christmas decorations here. This is from Susan over in the Tyler area for us here. No specific location, but very, very pretty decorations of the house. Certainly gets you into the Christmas season. Maybe some of you aren't necessarily a big fan of snow, but when I think of Christmas, definitely think of some of the snow that could be falling. Not saying it's going to happen for us here, but that's what I think about growing up from Tennessee. But really great picture there, Susan. Thank you.